Who fucking cares if it's used?
Don't be illogical.
Driving gives me Kinsey, where are we on finding Gat?
It's not been easy. He's being kept off the grid. It's weird. Almost like he's under extra security or something.
Can you get me in?
Of course I can. Get back to the ship.
Feels weird not being in a shitty sports bar.
We could always name the ship the Broken Shillelagh.
Not funny.
Kinsey, relax.
Doing my best.
Look, if you're worried about me going brain dead, I figure it's part of the deal.
You have to say something.
What aren't you telling me?
Thanks, Matt.
Kinsey?
It's not you she's worried about. It's everyone else.
Oh, this is gonna get real exciting.
It doesn't matter.
I have a feeling we're about to disagree.
Saving Gat is a terrible idea.
Boss, don't answer to you, honey. Bitch, you're lucky we're standing in front of Keith David or...
Stop it! He's right, okay? It's a terrible idea. In order to save Johnny, we have to tap directly from our ship into his mind, and that means Zinyak's going to know exactly where we are. You're asking Matt and I to paint a target on humanity's last chance so that you can go rescue someone we've never even met. And what's even stupider is that we're going along with it. That guy you just beat the shit out of is risking everything to save your friend. And you want to know why? Because we can't save ours anymore. Oleg is dead. Viola is dead. Earth is dead. So how about you stop being a fucking asshole and say thank you for giving us the hope you'll never have?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you could have killed me back in Steelport, but you let me go. I can forgive a few punches.
Okay, then. Get in the chair.
Hey, boss. What do you think Gat's mind is like?
No idea. But if I had to bet, I'd say either a shooting gallery or a freckle bitches. Johnny Gat is the oldest friend I have and the baddest motherfucker I know. I mourned him once when I thought Philippe Loren had taken him out. Now that I know he's alive, I'd walk through hell to bring him back.
Aisha! Behind you!
Johnny! Help!
Ooh! Ha 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 ha!
Ow! Johnny! Help!
You want her? Come here! Stage one. Fight.
Holy shit! Johnny! It's really you!
Warren Williams took Aisha! We have to get to Vice King's HQ and get her back.
Man. Stillwater. I don't remember it looking so flat. I can't believe you're still alive, Johnny. Gandhi and I were...
Come on! Vice King HQ is this way! Records, we're here!
Where do you think you're going?
With Lauren Williams. I'm here for Aisha. Get the fuck out of my way!
I don't think so.
You're too late, Johnny. You'll never defeat Lauren Williams.
Eat a dick.
I'm bad.
Stage one, complete. Stage two, fight.
We're inside Kingdom Come Records. Warren Williams is straight ahead. Let's go!
Johnny, this isn't real. Aisha's dead. You can't bring her back.
Shut the fuck up. I know she's in here. We just have to get to the main office. Come on! Gonna pay for taking my girl. You really think you can stop me? Warren Williams, let Aisha go. You'll never get her, Johnny. Aisha isn't here. We have to get to her house. Hot stuff!
Stage two, complete. Stage three, fight!
We're almost there, damn it. Look at all these fucking Ronins! Let's take him out!
I'm telling you, man. Too late. You gotta snap out of this, Johnny.
You are really starting to piss me off. Now come on. We don't have much time.
Thank you.
of here!
Don't go in there, Johnny!
You home?
Johnny! It is a trap! No!
Kenzie, can you reset part of the simulation?
Theoretically, each simulation is an isolated instance.
Yeah! Great! Do it then!
1 second, and... here we go.
Cat! Hold up!
You...
Grab Aisha!
What a fool, Mona! Go! Take that! Nick! Watch out! It's Super Junichi!
With me? Yeah. Yeah, I'm with you. Hold on, we're coming to get you. Whoa. We? Who's we, Mr. Sentence?
His journey finally over. Johnny Gat was once again able to hold Aisha in his arms. But the reunion was soon over, as the street tough remembered the tragedy that claimed his love so many years ago. Thanks for playing.
Were you right?
No, side-scroller beat him up.
Nice.
I'm coming, Johnny. Kenzie, I need that robot up and running.
It's really more like power armor.
Not now, Keith.
Is there GPS on this thing? How do I find Gat?
First, do you remember how to use this suit?
Two, I remember.
That's not really an answer.
You know what? Don't worry about it. I'll find Johnny. Before?
The Vignac's not dumb. I doubt we've made a single move so far without him knowing about it. I don't think we would have made it this far if Vignac didn't think he could handle us.
Thanks for the pep talk, Kenzie.
That had some style.
Shit, the door's locked.
Hold on.
Never mind.
You busted it down, didn't you?
Worked before. I see no reason to switch it up now. Pot's empty, same as the others.
Do you think he'll be okay?
Johnny can handle himself. Hell, Matt Miller can survive.
Soldiers on high alert. Special Prisoner 31 has escaped and is moving through the base. This is a kill order. Repeat, kill order.
On the move? Okay, let me try to find a way to...
I see a trail of dead aliens, Kinsey. I think I know which way Johnny went.
Looks like you're headed pretty deep into the base. Where are you at?
Another one of those red spinny rooms. I still can't get over how many people there must be in this.
I know what you mean. I've seen countless tunnels full of those things.
That's a lot of fucking people, Kenzie.
And if we take down the Vignac and the rest of the Vin Empire, they'll all be saved.
Right on.
Not that they'll have a home to go back to or anything.
Just thinking there, Kenzie, you were almost an optimist.
We'll be right back.
Surely the might of the Sith Empire is not one man.
Your
duty,
Overlord, is definitely something you think you're good at.
Hey, why aren't these Zen paying more attention to the robots stomping through their hallway?
Maybe there's giant lizards destroying buildings in another hallway.
The toilet.
Special prisoner number 2 has been isolated. All soldiers to processing chamber 9 now. Good job, everyone.
Shit, where's processing chamber 9?
I don't know where I'm at. Shit! Something on the door changed. What's that mean?
Let me see. Oh, looks like they activated a force field.
Trying to stop me, huh, Zinyak?
It's probably to contain Johnny. Give me a minute to figure something out.
Fuck that. I'm destroying everything in this goddamn room.
Oh, yeah. Do that. Draw their attention.
Kinsey, damn it. Oh, okay, good. Here I come, Johnny. I am awesome!
I'm in the plane doing my thing.
Reputation doesn't do you justice.
Earth's most passant warrior?
That's what he called me. you're telling me he abducted you years before his invasion because he thought you single-handedly could stop him?
Yeah.
That's so fucking awesome.
You realize that means Zinyak's more afraid of him than you, right?
Shit.
Johnny, go back to the part about the meat shield.
Guys, don't take this the wrong way. But I spent years living in the past. I'm ready for the future.
Good. Because if we're going to pull off King's plan, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Damn it, man. I've been cooped up for way too long. I need to stretch my legs and kill some things.
Hell yeah. You got it, Johnny.
I can't wait to wrap my hands around that Zinyak motherfucker's neck. Still a little strange to see things in 3D again. From a rundown church to a spaceship. Damn, we ain't sure know how to pick a crib. You'd expect an alien spaceship to have more guns on it, wouldn't you? Still a little strange to see things in 3D again.
Hey, boss.
Just shut up. I have to tell you something. For years, I thought you were dead, and I blamed myself for it. When you were gone, there was a hole in my life that I tried to fill with anything I could. Partying, sex, revenge. Sometimes a weird combination of the three. But nothing worked. Nothing ever made me feel alive like you did. And I always thought it was just because I was depressed, but seeing you now has made me realize how much I need you. I know I'm not Aisha, and I'm not trying to be, but if...
Just so you know, the bathroom doesn't quite work like we're used to on Earth.
Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Let's go.